As a trainee here, fellows get to see a diverse variety of clinical pathologies related to both hematology and oncology. The good thing is that WVU Cancer Institute is the major referral center for the whole state, so we get patients from all over the state.
And these people drive and drive to come to see us, and that's very humbling too. There's not a lot of primary care in the area, and so we see disease pathologies from the very earliest stages to the very latest stages, where you almost see the natural progression of disease just by the nature of the catchment and the patient population that we see.
The volume of patients and the diversity of the pathology that we see here makes our trainees really confident and autonomous that once they graduate from here, they're really independent.
So I think the faculty here is brilliant. They treat you as colleagues from day one, and they're very invested in us becoming better physicians.
So we as fellows, like, we go along really well with each other. There's like no hesitancy or reluctance in reaching out to your seniors. Our attendings are like on our speed dials. And it's not just with the physician, but it's also with the other team members. We have an amazing group of nurses, advanced practitioners, social workers, pharmacists. So a really good support system.
Morgantown is really nice. There's a lot of outdoor things to do. There's increasingly more things to do indoors. We routinely go hiking along the Mon River Trail. We go have barbecues at Cooper Rock.
I really like it here because, you know, it's really peaceful, it's calm. It's not like a really big city. The traffic here is not an issue. And it's good for family. You have kids and the schools are nice here. The people are nice here. One of the key things that I was looking for in a fellowship program when I was interviewing is the overall collegial environment. And I think that when I interviewed here, that's the first thing I noticed here.
I have never felt unsupported on a professional level and on a personal level. I've always felt like there's someone to help me out, someone to talk to. And I think people here really realize that for us to succeed and for our patients to do well, our personal well-being and how we do in our personal lives is very important, and that really reflects in how people here work.